matter why I won't write happy songs unless I find something sort of generally 100% happy to write about in life. And rather than that, I've written a song explaining why I won't write happy songs. This is called I Know What You Want.
No, that's enough.
I'm going to do it a bit longer.
Everything you say is so disappointing. Give us something that could be worth wanting. I know what you want. I want something to key up. You want me?